And Google has set an official date for closing its Google Plus accounts. On April 2nd, all Google Plus accounts and pages will be shut down, and the process of deleting content will start. Now, you may want to start saving your photos and content before then. Google says all the photos you backed up with Google Photos will not be deleted. The company says low usage is partially to blame for the service being shut down.
And Apple could pay an